GalcoTV. Today I'll be showing you EATON Cutler-Hammer's M22 DIN rail mount adapter. EATON's M22 DIN rail mount is a convenient way to enable 22mm switches or indicators to be mounted within an enclosure. On a control panel, the interface is on the outside of the enclosure, but for testing or maintenance purposes, the panel may need to be opened with the application running in a limited capacity. The DIN rail mount allows for a 22mm switch or trim pot to be actuated within the enclosure. During this time, the application could be in a test mode, maintenance mode, or tool change operation. To mount the M22 switch, place the unfastened M22 switch in the opening here, and then tighten the fastener. Sold separately is a M22 installation tool that makes it much easier to tighten or loosen the fastener. To tighten or loosen the fastener, insert the bottom of the M22 switch into the opening of the insert tool, and then turn the device clockwise to tighten or counterclockwise to loosen. When the M22mm device is in place, the mount can be easily placed on a DIN rail. This accessory can make any 22mm push button, trim pot, indicator, or switch to be mountable on a DIN rail. EATON Cutler-Hammer's M22 DIN rail mount adapter, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.